Our Sunday school presents a play under the theme, Love Came Down at Christmas. The prophet Isaiah prophesied about the coming of Jesus, the Son of God. He said, "The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. The Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, a virgin will bear a son and shall name him Emmanuel, which means God's with us."
The angel Gabriel was sent by God to a town in Galilee called Nazareth to a virgin named Mary. She was engaged to a man named Joseph. But before they were married, the angel Gabriel visited her with a very important message. The angel told her that she was highly favored by God and that she was going to have a son who will be great and will reign forever. Mary was very confused and could not understand what the angel was telling her. But the angel said to her,
"Mary, everything is going to be all right because the Holy Spirit will come upon you and the Most High will cover you and the child you bear, you must name him Jesus. Every little thing is going to be all right. Every little thing is going to be all right."
So we also hear about Joseph. He was of the house of David, and he was a carpenter. He was a good and righteous man, And when he heard that Mary was going to have a baby, he was troubled and wondered how this could be and what he should do. But the angel had a message from God for him also.
Joseph, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife, for the child she is bringing is from the Holy Spirit. Every little thing is going to be all right. Every little thing is going to be all right.
I will do what the Lord wants me to do.
When Joseph awoke, he decided to do as the angel commanded. He married Mary and became Jesus' earthly father.
A lot of things happened after that. Joseph and Mary had to travel to Bethlehem to be registered in the census. Many, many people had to make that trip. It was a long and rugged journey. They couldn't find anywhere to eat or sleep, and Joseph was very worried. But a good farmer heard them asking for a place to stay and offered the only space he had, his stable. But remember what the angel said, everything is gonna be all right. So the stable was cleaned up quick, and that is where baby Jesus was born.
There was so much excitement when people heard of Jesus' birth. The angels sang with joy. The shepherd praised God for his wonderful gift. The wise men came from far away in search of Jesus the King, brought gifts and bowed down and worshipped him. The great lesson is, God so loved us that he sent his only son to bring this love to earth, to save us all, to teach us to love one another and not just at Christmas time, but every single day. Let us work together and make every little thing all right.
Children, and don't let them fall by the side of the road. And teach them to love one another, that heaven might down, and I know.
you got to walk on. Walk on through temptation, 'cause he's love and his wisdom will be our helping hand. I know the truth and his word will be our salvation. Lift up our hearts to be thankful. Jesus is love. He won't let you down. And I know he's mine. Deep down in my soul.